crab meat, coconut cream.
How much of this thing is on?
Soup, so have some soup! Soup for you!
Can you take a picture for me? I don't know where my friends went. Oh. Alright, here we go.
Do you want me to ask questions? Who wants to be in a video with the soup man? Come on, I need you.
You're welcome.
You want to be in the video?
Have some soup!
Oh, I was going to get a picture.
Alright, wait, if you're going to get soup, can I ask a question?
Did they take credit cards?
Don't worry about it. We're going to give you one for doing it. She's getting free soup for the video. Okay, excuse me one sec. Wait, take his picture first. He's getting irritated. Oh. Take a picture first, then I'll give you.
Okay, well, what questions so I can prepare?
Alright, here we go. Now we're going to film. Okay.
I like it.
Get together. Okay, is this on?
Yep.
All right, 3, 2, 1. Hi there, what's your name?
Hi, I'm Karen Walkwitz.
And how do you feel about meeting the soup man?
This is so exciting for me because I grew up watching Seinfeld, and then when I moved to New York, I lived in Financial District and got the soup every day after work, especially over winter, and it is like the best chicken noodle soup I've ever had. And I'm Jewish and my mom cooks chicken noodle soup, so she may have a problem with me saying that.
But that is high praise indeed.
So what would you like to say to her?
Soup for you!
Woo! Okay. Alright, now she gets a free soup, okay?
Can we take a picture?
Sure, who's got the camera?
Will you take a picture?
No soup for you!
No, it didn't.
No soup for you!
Did you like that? That was good, right? All right, take your bag, get a free soup.
Thank you.
I want to walk around a little. Come on. We're going to walk around just a little.
Here we are at the Soup Man Mobile here at the Hester Street Fair. It's a great day. It's cold. See, it goes on. It's soup weather. It's time to eat soup. We got soup right here. Best in the world. We got over here, we got our Tetra boxes for sale. Soup mugs, which I will sign if you buy. Gotta come down, can't beat it. No soup for you.
So,
tell us about this phenomenon, the Soup Man phenomenon.
Well, it's the best soup in the world, and we got a great day for it. Right. It's nice and chilly, and everybody's enjoying the soup, and we have soup here in Tetra packs, which is the great way to take it home, and then we have it live and in person here on the truck, and it's a great way to eat it. So eat your soup! Okay. Got it? Welcome. Okay. I will sign it for you. All right. Whatever you want to do.
Well, do you think it would be nice?
Thanks.
Got it? My pleasure.
Get a copy, guys. Okay.
Yes.
Give me a minute, okay? Give me a sec. Do you mind if I put you on our social?
Yeah, no problem.
You don't want to be honest?
No, that's fine. Yeah, that's fine.
This is
one love. All right, ready?
Oh, quick question. Do you know who this guy is?
Yeah, from Seinfeld, Superman.
You remember the episodes?
Yeah.
How old are you?
24.
24, so you weren't even around when this was made. How did
Probably
you discover
not.
The Superman?
TV, you know, TV. TV probably does that. You can watch old shit on Netflix now and everything.
What do you think of the fact that you're here with them right now?
It's pretty cool, because I'm actually not even from the U.S., so it's good.
Where are you from?
Malaysia.
Malaysia?
Yeah.
What's going on with those airlines, man?
I don't know, somebody's shooting them down, so.
I think so.
At least
so,
one
so
of them.
So, man, this is your Malaysian fan.
Yeah.
All the way from
Love
Malaysia.
It, man. All over the world. All over the world. Great.
Thank you.
Thank you. How old are you?
29.
So you're young. When did you first discover the soup man?
Watching a Seinfeld episode. when he said, no soup for you. And then my boyfriend used to work in the city, so he would actually go to the actual restaurant. So it's like decades ago. So I'm pretty new to it.
I made me a soup like 12 years ago from your original location.
Go ahead.
Very good stuff.
Yeah.
Thank you. Loyal soup
customer. Yes, very much so. Yeah. What we like. The soup man here from the Seinfeld show. Buy a soup and take a picture. Once in a lifetime.
All right. Which one
of
these
do you think? I don't really care.
About the whole like thing. Like,
yeah.
Here we are at the Grub Soup Festival. You want me to do that for you?
Yeah.
Don't put me in. You don't have to put me in it. You can show the stuff.
Yeah. We got to get
no
him a release.
For you.
No soup for you. See, we all say it.
Thank you so much.
Can we ask you something?
Yes.
Go over there.
Yes.
So tell me, come here, soup man.
Okay. Seinfeld. Seinfeld. Even before Seinfeld, I used to go to his place. I worked in the neighborhood, and everything was spectacular. I used to get mulligatawny soup.
One of our favorites. I love mulligatawny.
So what's the recipe for mulligatawny?
I can't give you the actual recipe, but it's an Indian curry soup with lentils and curry and raisins and apples.
But it's a secret, right?
It's a very big secret.
So,
an international secret.
What's your name?
Catherine.
And where are you from?
New York. From
so
Manhattan.
You're a New Yorker.
Yes, I'm a New Yorker, and I remember way back when. And then he was on Seinfeld, of course. Then you had lines around the corner.
And now he hasn't aged, has he?
Not at all. I was shocked. I thought
like
you were like a stand-up cardboard of you, which I
sometimes am.
You're a really cute person.
Thank you.
Where are you from? What are you doing?
I'm just
my
from
day.
Well,
Joe, once in a lifetime, buy a soup and take a picture.
Come on.
Great.
Left.
Right, yeah.
Come on, give me that.
Okay, yeah, thank you.
Spin it around.
We gotta press this button. We gotta get this thing in the picture.
Oh,
wow.
Oh, there you go. Great
picture.
Wow.
Thank you.
Shawna, get in here.
I want to take you taking
yeah. Come on, Shawna, get in here. Come on. Mom, get in there. Infamous soup man.
All right, you gonna take a picture for us?
Yes,
ma'am. Hey,
no soup for you.
No
year.
Soup for you.
1 year.
1 year.
I forgot that.
Have a good one.
Beautiful picture, guys.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
And have a soup.
No, I'm good. We just ate. Okay. We just ate.
No. No soup for you.
We just ate.
I'm going to put it on your social. And then tag us on social media.
Yeah.
Tag us on social media.
It's a good job.
Guys, buy a bowl of soup. And take a picture with the infamous soup man. Once in a lifetime. No soup for you.
No soup for you.
I want to ask you questions when they're done. Don't leave. Get together. I want to do something. Come here.
What? One more time. Stop. I wasn't ready yet.
Okay.
Brianna. Alyssa.
Brianna and Alyssa, don't be embarrassed. How old are you?
23.
23, and you?
22.
So let's see. How old were you when this episode came out?
Little.
2 years old?
two and three.
How do you know him?
From Seinfeld.
Do you watch it on repeats, Hulu?
Yeah, repeats.
Okay. On TV.
Yeah, on TV.
And you're a big
every
fan?
Episode, yeah. I've seen every episode.
What do you want to say?
Thank you.
And? What?
No soup for you.
That's great.
Thanks.
Perfect.
You're welcome.
That's it, a beautiful picture, guys.
Watch out, Joe.
Very nice. Larry, you ready?
Yeah.
Oh, wait,
one more.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Okay, give me the thing.
Okay, good.
All right, tell us your name and where you're from. Say, my name is?
My name is Cynthia, and I'm from Brazil.
Brazil?
Yeah.
What made you come all the way here to see the Soup Man?
Yeah, of course. I love the Soup Man.
Do you know that the infamous lady on that episode that was working the cash register and took the bag away? Remember her? She was Brazilian.
Really? That's awesome.
How do you say Marcia. Delicious soup in Brazilian?
Sopa deliciosa.
Thank you.
Say no soup for you in Brazilian.
Say no soup. Can you say no soup for you in Brazilian?
Say sopa pra você.
I like it.
You're great. That was great.
Thank you. Thank you. Very
okay.
Great.
She just said no soup for you. She just said no soup for you in Brazilian.
I mean, you can find
it
Brazil.
Soup.
Soup Nazi.
No soup for you.
No soup for you.
Come on, guys.
Can it get any colder? Let's go have some soup, is what we need to do. It's cold and we need soup.
All right.
Thank you. It's a giant soup papaya thingy.
Let me go. Leah, what is that?
We should put soup in this and make coconut soup.
Coconut soup.
Do you like that idea, Soup Man?
I like that idea.
Now tell me, you know who he is. How do you know
Very familiar. Religiously grew up on Seinfeld, uh-huh. Yes.
Okay. And now is that alcohol in there?
No, I wish.
Go, we'll put some soup in it. What do you say?
I think so. Okay. What kind of coconut soup can we put in there?
I think coconut milk soup with chicken and vegetables.
You're losing your touch. Get back in the kitchen. Yeah. Have a good day, guys.
What? No soup for you.
Oh, awesome. Awesome. Cool.
Okay.
You're
the
man.
Sure, yeah. Like your man you wearing, totally. It's a ponytail or a bun? It's a ponytail.
Yeah, it's a, very cool. It's a combo.
Very cool. All right, now we're with, what's your name?
Chapman.
Chapman. I like that name. And this is the Soup Man. Hello, Soup Man.
I am the Soup Man.
Chapman, how old are you?
25.
25. You were born in what year?
89.
1989. What year was your episode in?
1995.
So you were six.
He was a rightful man of six at that time.
So would you say that he's an influential character in your life? Would you see him as a mentor?
I definitely reference that all the time.
You do?
Yeah. I love Seinfeld.
Give us one.
Cool. You give us a no soup for you.
A what?
A no soup for
Let's
you.
Have a contest, back and forth.
No soup for you.
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 No soup for you. It's like a rap song.
All together, one, two, three.
No soup for you.
1 year. Come back 1 year.
My man.
Oh, very good. Thank you.
I gotta go.
Fun at the fair.
Do you know who he is? Yeah, right.
I know.
Watch
my
television.
That's
your
boy.
I don't know how long it's gonna last. That is so.
I want to get the whole table to say no soup for you.
Thanks a lot. Okay. You're welcome. Yeah. My pleasure.
Thank you.
My pleasure.
Let's
take a picture.
All right, we'll be quick. One, two, three. Thanks,
thank
guys.
You.
The whole table's gonna say no soup for you. Come on.
Okay.
First I want
to come on, girls.
Everybody face the table.
Two, three.
Come on, guys.
I have
no soup for you.
Can you see everybody with the table?
Oh, I need to get on this meeting.
Get an answer. Get an answer.
Everybody say no soup for you in any language you want.
Come on, guys, get in there.
All right, one, two, three.
No soup for you.
Hey.
And have some soup!
Get up there!
It is soup weather.
Italian rated number one soup by Consumer Reports!
Soup weather.
Come on, guys, it's soup weather!
Let's go see the DJ!
You
want to meet him?
Come on, guys! Get in there! No soup for you! Oh, beautiful. Hey, guys, you all have to say it at once, okay?
I'll count to three.
Okay, no soup for you.
One, two, three.
No soup for you!
Beautiful! Thank you, guys.
Thank you.
I'm going to
get the DJ to say it.
Thank you.
Hi.
And what would you want it?
Got the camera.
The soup stand right there. You got to make a snack. There you go.
Well, it's really loud here. I know you're having a hard time getting
here. Come on, guys! All
right, I'll see you when you're here, darling.
Pleasure.
Come on, guys!
Yeah, wait.
Oh, beautiful!
Wait, let him videotape this. Let him videotape it.
Good. Sign that phone! No soup for you!
I got it.
Beautiful.
There we go.
No, the
how you doing?
Come on, guys. Go get a picture. With the original soup man.
Thank you.
The infamous no soup for you.
Thank you.
That's a good pleasure. Can you snag one for me?
Sure.
Thank you so much.
Let's turn off the background here.
Thank you.
Hi. Are you an actor or you're actually a chef?
Cool. I'm a little of both.
Yeah.
I'm an actor, but I cook. Go try. Have you had any?
What you said, I'm going to use some pay as a captain.
I didn't say no soup for you.
Push this way, yeah.
Hey everybody! We have somebody really cool here. The Soup Man from Seinfeld. The original Soup Man. What are you gonna say?
I'm gonna say no soup for you, but go get some soup from the Soup Man.
Woo!
Come on up, take a picture. Use one more. Take a picture.
All right, folks, we got the original Soup Man up here from the Seinfeld Show. No soup for you. Come on up, take a picture.
Shots for press. Like, this is great, but I also need food.
Do you want, like, a video of it being... Can we bring each of them out? Do you want to do just one? And before you do that, let me just finish what I do.
No shadows over here. I'm cutting the shadows out. The attention to detail. The suspense. Will the lobster roll be perfect? Okay.
Almost.
That's gorgeous. That's good. I want to get a photo, okay? When you're done.
Yeah,
much better.
Oh,
awesome.
Too
awesome.
Wait. It's too much in there.
All right.
The infamous Superman! Beautiful. Take a picture with the infamous Soup Man. Once in a lifetime. Once in a lifetime opportunity. No soup for you.
Wait a minute. I want your picture.
You guys have the same delivery.
I do. The infamous Soup Man.
Thank you, sir. Your soup is amazing.
Yeah. Thank you.
You're welcome. My pleasure.
Oh. Him or me?
Why are you standing down?
Sorry, I have a chance to do that. Right? And wait, now you go look at me. No, this is going to be social. You look good.
Well, thank you. Thank
you. Just to share his soup with you.
Thank you.
One happy.
I said he's like a baby. When someone sees a baby, they smile. They see the suit man, they smile. Everyone smiles.
Right. They have good memories of him.
Yep.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Appreciate it. Baby, they smile. Come on, guys. Take a picture.
What do you have to say to them?
I have to say, no soup for you! Come back one year!
Hi!
Hi!
You get a slice of your pizza, though.
Got it. Great,
thank you so much,
everybody. Bye. There you go.
Legend.
My picture over there.
New York legend.
Because I remember
on
the
Larry,
you
know.
Come on, guys!
Take a picture
with it.
What's your name?
Larry.
No soup for you! It's a lifetime opportunity!
You should make beanies.
Thank you.
Would you mind doing me the honor, real quick?
Can I ask you a question?
You just said this is fun.
Man. What did I say? I don't know now. What did I say? It's Sunday.
Lifetime opportunity.
Oh, it's a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity.
Why is that?
I mean, it's not going to top the time I actually met Larry David, but it's like at least somewhere, you know, in that category of life experiences. So.
When he's done. When he's done.
Your bucket list.
This is on the, yeah, it's off the bucket list now. Sorry, I have to take a picture.
Okay. Thank you. Interview.
I know. No, I know.
Time to go to the bathroom.
Don't worry. I'll
point to the dog. Guys, you look wonderful.
Great.
Come on.
Oh, isn't she pretty on you?
She's great.
I did that last week.
Beautiful.
Yeah.
You're welcome.
Beautiful.
Come on, guys, take a picture. The imp.
Beautiful.
Thank you.
Oh, that is.
Yeah.
Come on, guys.
Thank you, man. How's it going? Thank you. Good suit, I had it before.
Ready? Beautiful, come on guys. Take a picture with the famous Soup Man.
Greg the video guy, no soup for you. Come back one year.
Hi, are you okay?
Very special. I'm leaving it
all. I'll stay right here.
Thank you so much. Good to meet you.
Beautiful.
Thank
you. All right.
Okay, I'll
this is a rare opportunity!
Diane, right here.
Come on, guys, take a picture!
Oh, that's a good one.
With the original Soup Man, he's infamous! From the Seinfeld Show!
Oh, yeah. Love it.
What an endurance.
While the Soup Man is eating his soup!
Awesome.
This is a once-in-a-lifetime
opportunity! I want that for like a little violin.
Thank you.
Hey, thanks.
Come on, guys, get a picture with the original Soup Man!
Sorry, didn't I tell you?
Yeah.
This is a once in a lifetime!
I'm Nick. We're all from Australia, so we came just for this.
Wait.
You are?
Just hair on the face. Thank you.
Thanks very much.
What soup? This is life. Art! Here, let me have you out. Sorry about that. Come on, guys, buy some soup! Take a picture with the original soup man from the Seinfeld.
All right, well, listen, we need to...
Come on, guys.
Hot soup!
Thank you.
Come on, guys, take a picture with the soup man!
Which one you want?
Appreciate it, Tom. Thank appreciate
you. It. That way? I'm at 57th and 10th, so there's one that goes to 57 today.
On this chair.
Take the what? Yes. Well, the six will take me up to